Well, we have a construction alert for you. Starting next week, the tunnel running under the Fulbright Expressway in Fayetteville will be closed for construction. Razorback Greenway users have been asking the tunnel be improved for a number of years now. These planned enhancements will improve drainage and create a dry surface for cyclers and runners. The construction is expected to last about a couple of weeks. You can find more details on it on our website.